guys ready? Let's go!
Hey, 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 it's me, it's me, it's Kelly Dreamin'. What is up, my Kelly Dreamers? Today we're out here for another adventure at the Disneyland Resort. Please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram at UrsoCaliDreamin'. Are you guys ready? Let's go! Okay, guys, so for today's video, I'm going to be doing something different. Something that I'm going to be calling Instagram Chooses My Disney Day. And what that means is that I actually let my Instagram followers choose what they want to see today. So yeah, that's what we're going to be doing out here today. And if you guys yet don't follow me on Instagram, you can follow me on Instagram at UrsoCaliDreamin'. Oh man, get ready for a freaking day of fun out here at the Disneyland Resort. Oh man, let's go. A rainy Saturday morning out here at the Disneyland Resort. Oh man. But it's still gonna be an awesome day out here. Rainy days are the best out here at Disneyland, guys. Oh man. And this morning, we are gonna start at the Disneyland side. We got reservations for Disneyland. And then after one, don't remember, we get to park off over to DCA. Whoa, look at the monorail. Oh man, it's good to see the monorail back in action. But oh man, a rainy Saturday out here at the Disneyland Resort. Disney California Adventure. But we're gonna start at Disneyland this morning. So be ready for another adventure out here at the Disneyland Resort. And today is Instagram Chooses My Disney Day. So yeah, stay tuned. It is gonna be a fun one out here at the Disneyland Resort. Let's go. We always gotta get that shot of Pumpkin Mickey. Blinky or Winky Mickey. he's on the other side, actually. The Winky part. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. Ah, there it is. Winky or Blinky. Oh, man, but here we go. We are going to get the day started out here at Disneyland. A crowded Main Street. And a rainy day. Man. But a crowded Main Street for a rainy day, man. But then again, it is the weekend, and weekends are always a busy one out here at the Disneyland Resort. Man, whoa, big crowds today. But oh man, we are still gonna have an awesome time. You guys already know that. So get ready for an amazing Saturday out here at Disneyland, a rainy one. Oh man, let's go. All right, so we're gonna get it started. And one of the choices is out here in Fantasyland. And it is go on the Snow White and or Peter Pan ride and record it. So we are gonna be doing Snow White out here in Fantasyland for Instagram Chooses My Disney Day. Let's go.
Dentro del vehículo y asegúrense de mi
take care, Snow White.
I haul, it's off to my sweet
has made its way back to the stone. Oh no. I mean, oh yes. Yes. The sword is back in the stone. Oh man, let's go. A rainy day continues out here at Disneyland. And we are gonna be heading to the next choice of Instagram chooses my Disney day, and it's still here in Fantasyland. We are gonna be riding Casey Jr. Oh man, oh man, Casey Jr. out here in Fantasyland. Instagram chooses my Disney day. Let's go. Casey Jr.
Everybody hurries through the circus grounds. Time for lemonade and cracker jack. Casey Jr.'s back. Casey Jr.'s back. Every time he's running, little whistle sounds. Everybody hurries through the circus grounds. Time for lemonade and cracker jack. Casey Jr.'s back. Casey Jr.
Okay guys, so we're gonna be continuing our Instagram chooses my Disney day, and for the next choice we are going to be heading into Tomorrowland for Enjoy a Churro. And the reason why we're gonna be heading into Tomorrowland is because this is where you'll find a Halloween time churro, which is the pumpkin spice churro, right here in Tomorrowland. So yeah, here we go. Enjoy a churro for Instagram chooses my Disney day. Let's go. Oh man, there it is. The pumpkin spice churro. Churro rolling, pumpkin spice sugar. And for a dollar more, you get a brown butter cream cheese dipping sauce. Oh man. Whoa, the pumpkin spice churro right here at the Tomorrowland churro cart. Oh man, let's go. Oh dang, there it is, guys. The pumpkin spice churro. Right here, out here in Tomorrowland. And we got the little dipping sauce right there. Oh man. Halloween time churro. Pumpkin spice. Let's go. Let's do this. Wow. You can actually taste the pumpkin spice. Wow. Oh man. That is amazing. And the little dipping sauce, man. Makes it perfection. The pumpkin spice churro out here in Tomorrowland. Definitely 7 out of 7. 7 being that lucky number. 7 suns for sunny California. Pumpkin spice churro, let's go. Okay guys, so a rainy day continues out here at Disneyland, and Instagram chooses my Disney day, and we are gonna be doing the next two, actually, right here at refreshment corner. We're gonna be doing two, which is trying Halloween foods, Halloween themed foods, and what I ate in the day at Disney, and giving a review of each thing that I ate. So this is gonna be like the actual, like maybe like second. I think I would also include the churro in there for both of these. So yeah, we're gonna grab a Halloween themed item right here at Refreshment Corner. Oh man, let's keep the adventures going for Instagram chooses my Disney day. Let's go. Okay guys, so if you remember on the last video, I posted about the hot dog from Refreshment Corner, and today we're going to be doing it again. The hot dog out here at the Refreshment Corner. Oh man, Halloween themed item, hot dog. Let's go. Let's take a bite out of the hot dog. Oh. Wow. Barbecue sauce and the big ass bacon. Oh wow, that is definitely a 7 out of 7, man. 7 being that lucky number. 7 suns for sunny California. Perfection here. The hot dog from Refreshment Corner. Let's go. Okay guys, so we have made it to Critter Country, and we are here for one of the other choices for Instagram chooses my Disney day, and that is to scream on Splash Mountain. Oh man, So I'm gonna have to record myself going down the 50-foot plunge. Oh man, there it goes. Hey, that one's empty. All right, but here we go. Scream on Splash Mountain for Instagram chooses my Disney day. Let's go. We are about to get soaked on Splash Mountain on a rainy day out here in Disneyland. Oh man, let's go. Oh man, here we go. My own bob, you guys. Oh man, let's do this. Oh man, let's go. Oh man, it's starting to pour a little harder now, but we're still doing this. Oh man, splash on a rainy day. Oh man, let's go. Oh man, it's pouring a little harder, but nothing better than riding Splash on a rainy day. Oh man, let's go. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh man, oh damn, let's go. Oh, Brer Bear, Brer Bear. Oh man, you guys ready for it? Oh damn, here comes the first one. Oh man, here we go, the first one. Oh man, let's go. Woo! Oh, woo. Oh damn! Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. Oh man, let's go. Oh, look at this guy laughing, man. Oh my god, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh my god, let's go, let's go. Woo! Oh! Oh man, oh my god, no. Woo! That was amazing. Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, it's a little past 1 o'clock, so you guys know what time it is. Time to do some park hopping over to DCA. Oh man, and we're gonna keep the adventures going out here for Instagram chooses my Disney day. Oh man, let's go. Okay guys, so we are inside of Clarabelle's ice cream and they have a Halloween time item out here, actually two of them. The cookies and candy sundae. Oh man, scoops of mint chocolate ice cream. Whoa. And then they have the spiked hard apple float, hard apple cider and apple sorbet drizzled with caramel sauce. And for $4.99 more, you get a poison apple light up cube. Oh my god. Halloween time. Right here at Clarabelle's out in Disney California Adventure. Let's go. Oh dang, so there it is guys. The spiked hard cider float from Clarabelle's. Clarabelle's ice cream out here in Disney California Adventure. Spiked hard cider float from Clarabelle's. Let's go. So if you guys are into hard ciders, it's definitely recommendable. The caramel apple, wow, that thing is amazing. But yeah, definitely recommend the spiked hard apple float from Clarabelle's ice cream. Let's go. Whoa, let's go. Oh dang guys, look at this. So after trying that awesome hard apple float at Clarabelle's, look who popped out. Clarabelle herself. Out here at Buena Vista Street, here in DCA. Oh man, Clarabelle. Let's go. Okay guys, so another one of the choices for Instagram chooses my Disney day was to take pictures and videos of people in their Disney bounds and Halloween costumes. But unfortunately, I have not seen anybody out here with costumes, or have I seen any Disney bounds. That's why I jumped to DCA, see if I caught any of that. But there is no Oogie Boogie Bash tonight, so there isn't really anybody with costumes. But I will definitely save that choice for a future Instagram chooses my day, maybe a part two. But for now, we are gonna be jumping back to Disneyland for a bit before we head out today. But yeah, here we go. Instagram chooses my day continues out here at the Disneyland Resort. Let's go. Oh man, let's go. Okay guys, so we have made it out here to New Orleans Square.
Yeah.
And we are gonna be grabbing another Halloween time item right here at the French Market. Oh man. Instagram chooses my Disney day continues out here in Disneyland. Let's go. All right guys, here it is. Halloween time treat from French Market. It's the Christmas wreath cookie from the Nightmare Before Christmas. Oh dang. A Halloween time treat from French Market out here in New Orleans Square, Disneyland. Let's go. Oh dang, look at this guys. No better way to end the night than some character sightings out here in Main Street, USA. Skeleton Goofy. Oh, Mickey and Minnie. Oh man. What a way to end the night. Let's go. Man, guys, what an amazing day it was today out here at the Disneyland Resort for Instagram Chooses My Disney Day. Oh man, a big shout out to all my Instagram followers who left all those awesome suggestions. And if you guys don't yet follow me on Instagram and you want to join on the fun next time, be sure to follow me on Instagram at UrsoCaliDreamin. And if you guys like the video, please don't forget to hit that like button. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe and notification buttons, because there's tons of content coming your way. Saying goodnight all the way from the Disneyland Resort. Cali Dreamin', signing out.